Hello, and thank you for your interest in Network Forensics and Decision Group's Network Forensic Solutions. I'm Thomas from Decision Group, and in this video presentation, I will introduce you to Network Forensics, explain why Network Forensics is needed, and show you how Decision Group provides everything you need for Network Forensics. First, let's define Network Forensics. Network forensics, along with computer and mobile forensics, is a subsection of digital forensics that seeks to gather dynamic and volatile digital evidence that is present in a network by collecting and analyzing network data packets as they pass through the network. Why is network forensics needed? First, the data that is gathered through a network can be an invaluable tool after a network event. In 2000, a network intruder had remotely accessed a laboratory computer with a compromised username and password, and used the access to install a backdoor on other computers within the network. Network forensics not only aided in the discovery, but also helped gather evidence while the user was accessing the network. Network forensics plays a crucial role in security. According to an article published in eWeek, three of the best actions to take after a network security breach require using network forensics. Network forensics is also used in compliance. ISO 27001 is an information security management system that requires network forensics. Many governments all over the world require publicly traded companies to keep records of electronic network transactions and communications to divulge at an auditor's request. Government regulations, such as the Sarbanes-Oxley Act of 2002 in the U.S., Clause 49 in the Securities and Exchange Board of India Listing Agreement, and the Companies Audit Investigation and Community Enterprise Act of 2004 in the United Kingdom all require the use of network forensics. Finally, network forensics can be used to monitor internet behavior on a network. This could help free up network resources and reduce time that can be wasted with improper network use. So, now that we know that network forensics is a fundamental component of most networks, let's look at Decision Group's network forensics solutions. The eDetective can be connected in a network to sniff, capture, decode, and reconstruct network data packets as they pass through the network. The eDetective can decode over 200 different internet service protocols, including some of the most popular services such as POP3, HTTP, and FTP. Our ED2S is identical to the eDetective, except that it can also decode SSL/TLS encrypted data. This allows the ED2S to decode and reconstruct HTTPS services such as Facebook, Gmail, and Twitter. Our wireless products include the Wireless Detective, which has the capability to intercept wireless communication on 802.11a, b, g, and n network standards. The unit is able to crack WEP keys and, with an optional module, can crack WPA keys as well. The toolkit is complete with a customized notebook computer that can intercept, capture, decode, reconstruct, and display the results in real time, making it the most complete wireless interception device available on the market. Our network investigation toolkit bridges the wired and wireless gap by being able to intercept wired Ethernet network connections as well as wireless network connections. The unit is designed for quick deployment where time is crucial for the investigation. Decision Group products offer decoding and reconstruction of over 200 different internet protocols, including POP3, Gmail, YouTube, and peer-to-peer, as well as voice over IP, Facebook, and mobile online applications from iPhone and Android. Along with the wired and wireless network forensics products we offer, we also provide network packet analysis training. This training is a 3 to 5 day course that introduces computer security concepts, the cybercrime investigation process, major network topologies, and decision group product training. This course includes practical case studies and drills. So, not only does Decision Group offer all the products that you need for network forensics, but also the training that is needed to get the customer started today. Decision Group products are used by financial institutions like banks and security brokers, nations from all over the world, small law enforcement agencies to large national police forces, licensed private investigators, and private enterprises to protect sensitive information present on their databases. Decision Group is a supplier of powerful cybersecurity solutions, and we are always interested in building global partnerships. These partnerships can be resellers and training partners, distributors, and ODM/OEM customers that are searching for the perfect solution to add value for their customers. If you would like to do business with Decision Group, email us at decision@decision.com.tw and ask us about our free partner training. Also, if you would like to stay up to date on our new products and services, you can follow us on LinkedIn and Twitter or subscribe to our YouTube channel. Again, I'm Thomas from Decision Group. Thank you for your time.